What do you think, ma'am, can the Philippines pick up from your experience in India?
I think the poverty is universal, you know, the situation of poverty. I think people, I would request people to come forward. They have got energy, they have got everything from the nature, from the God. They should come forward to overcome their situation. I think coming together, saving together, you know, and thinking together is the basic solution. So I would request all the people that like they have to overcome their situation. They should have their confidence. Thinking together, and reaching to our, you know, solution is also the big method, big process to overcome our situation. I think save our own money whenever you require, use that saving, trust each other, make a group, come together and share your problems. I think this will be best solution.
What you said a while ago about people needing ears is particularly interesting.
I think people who want to do something for the community should listen to people, what they want. They are very clever, they are very intelligent people. They are poor, that doesn't mean they are not intelligent. They have no instruments, you know, like they have some, the man-made systems has limitations. So please go to them and find out, you know, what they want, what the solution they are saying. Just listen to them and trust them and just have efforts to solve their problem. Just listen to them by heart and trust.